Hi, today we are going to make a recipe called choka. It's a Bihar famous dish without using stove. Yes, the two within 10 minutes using a microwave. Here I am taking 6 brinjal. I chopped and I placed in a microwave safe bowl. And one tomato. Two green chilies. And half cup of water. And one spoon of oil. Required amount of salt. Here my green chilies are too spicy, so I am using here only 2 green chilies. Mix this well. I am microwave this for 10 minutes. It is a very easy 10 minute recipe. The two taste very nice. Here 10 minutes gets completed. You can see that our brinjal, tomato and everything gets cooked. You can see it's very soft. Using a spatula, just press it. Now everything got mixed. If there is excess water, you can drain it. Yes, our choka gets ready without using stove. Garnish with some coriander leaves and some ghee. 1 teaspoon of ghee. It's an easy recipe. You can make it within 10 minutes. Believe me, it's a very great recipe. Thanks for watching.